Welcome back, guys, to another video of episode 2 of Raft. Yeah. I got some Coca-Cola cherry. I call it Nuka cherry because for Fallout series. I don't know why it takes so long to load, but yeah. Oh, it's loading. Yep, we just wait. Okay. Load word for YouTube. Didn't we leave off of a rainy, stormy night last time? And the shark broke one of my platforms. Oh, it's not storming at least. Oh, and it's almost daytime. Oh, and yeah. Oh, what the hell? Plastic cook. No, no. Yes. Yes. No, no, no. Oh. You fucks. Oh, blueprint. Ah, receiver. Probably comes important later. So I'm just gonna place that there. Thank you. How? Oh my god. Oh, I could have grabbed that. No! No! Oh, we do need this. Ha! Water, no. Why am I never, never have plastic? Like, why? Oh, finally. Oh, I do have a raw potato. Yeah, back to building platforms. No! Why? Shit. Oh no. Can't really stop it. Antenna. Back to collecting stuff. And water too. I don't have. And I have no plastic. Oh, I do have plastic now. Yeah, we just need to wait for those. How? No. Got that. The waves are kind of getting big. I don't like that. So we have a 4. Yeah, this is the problem with the game. If your thing gets too big, sometimes, if it gets too big, sometimes the waves phase through. Shit. There. How? All right. The one I'm standing on. No. Come on, come on. How? There. Pile of leaves. Don't have any food. Did I really just drink salt water? Put this on the cooker. Wait, for a second I thought something was this. Give me that. Oh, decoration package. Yeah, those are just decorations. they're kind of useless in the game. Yes. Huh? But I'm gonna move you to a more tactical area. Bruh. Okay. How? So not enough plastic. Wow. Ah, good enough. Still not enough plastic. Ah, shit. Yep. Come on, over here. Alright, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I hope you enjoyed, save one. I hope you enjoyed. See you next. You know what time it is already, but like, it says on the screen they want you to subscribe and like, and like, share and comment, obviously. Damn, this sounds good. But I hope you enjoyed the video and stuff. I don't really know what to talk about now. I guess let's wait until it plays out, because this is epic. Still chill, still chill. And I guess, like, I see you next time. Hell yeah.